You actually planned for that train to be empty?
No. But it was empty, so I improvised. Those will kill you.
Funny.
Why don't you get acquainted with the others?
Fuck the others. I want to know what I did to deserve you.
Pissed off the wrong people, brother.
54 years of life. All taken away because someone points a finger. How much did it put into your bank account?
12 grand.
12 fucking $1,000. I've got kitchen cabinets worth more than that. Is that all it took?
People get killed for a lot less every day.
Oh, that's supposed to comfort me?
You pissed off the wrong people. I tried to make it as painless as possible. You didn't even see it coming. One second you're getting off the train, next second, poof, into the black. You don't like it, I get it. Who would? Got more to bitch about, take a number.
Asshole.
Job.
Mm-hmm.
You should join us for a drink sometime.
Why would I have a drink with you?
It's all there, yes?
It's all here.
Oops. Almost forgot. Another job.
You a cop?
No. Excuse me?
You heard me.
I'm not a cop.
Lift up your shirt. Your shirt up.
What the hell is this?
Look, lady. If I'm looking for a thrill, I'll go to a titty bar. For you, I just need to make sure you're not wearing a wire. Do it or I'm gone. Don't mean shit to me either way. Later, officer.
So she wants you to put a bullet in her head. That's gotta be a first.
She has cancer. Either way, she's dead. She waits for nature to take its course, her life insurance will run out. Family gets nada.
Bummer, she can't offer herself.
We'll make the policy null and void.
Soon?
July 12th. In a parking garage near work. Has to look like a mugging gone wrong.
It'd be nice to get a chick in here, shake up this sausage fest.
I'm glad I shot you.
If you were glad, I wouldn't be here, would I?
You fitting in with the others?
Not really a lively bunch. Oh, there's Art. The old fella you smothered with his feather down pillow. Took 3 minutes to die. But you know what a horror it is to suffocate. And Bill, the homosexual you cleverly contacted through a dating service. Rendezvoused at his apartment, then shot him in the head as he poured you a pre-fuck rum and coke. Jerry. Oh, Jerry, yeah, he's a real card. Still goes on about you forcing him at gunpoint to hang himself. Do you know his 8-year-old son discovered him?
Dad? Dad?
Oh, and there's the Boynton brothers. Oh, yeah, they're a rough bunch. You tied them to chairs, burned them with cigarettes, and shot a hole to the back of the head and dumped them in Lake Ontario. Oh, yeah, and then there's Carlos. Did you happen to notice when you put that guard around his neck that there was children's toys in his trunk? Oh, you've given a whole new meaning to Christmas for the Gomez family.
Fuck! I get it!
Oh, yeah, and there's Frank. He shot through the eye when he looked through his apartment people. Too bad you had the wrong address.
You motherfucker.
You gonna sit here and go through my entire resume?
At the pace you're killing people. Mr. Sunshine. You're gonna need a bigger apartment.
You go fuck yourself. Fuck you!
Thank you.
What the fuck do you want?
Fuck you, one.